Hello everyone, let me introduce myself. My name is Fahda Fatina, everyone calls me Fahda. I am a student of SMA Istiqomah Muhammadiyah Samarinda, majoring science program. And now, I'm in the 12th grade. In this occasion, I would like to deliver a speech on the title, Muhammadiyah Millennial Generation Future Leader as Enlightener in Adversity. My registration number is ME21.3.PI.025. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. In the name of Allah, the Beneficent, the Merciful, praise is done to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Because of Allah's blessing, we are in good condition and situation joining this speech competition. I also witness that Muhammad is the messenger of Allah, the most excellent worshipper, supreme among prophets. Great thanks are given also to the Assembly of Primary and Higher Education of Muhammadiyah Regional Leader of East Java and the honorable judges of this speech contest for giving me, Fahda Fatina from SMA Istiqomah Muhammadiyah Samarinda, an opportunity to join this speech contest. The lovely audience, millennial or sometimes are also known as Generation Y, a group of people who was born in the early 1981 up to 2000s. Millennial generations are young people aged 17 up to 37 in this year. Millennial have their own characteristics that are very proficient in technology. Millennial generations are digital natives, means that they are the first generation to grow up with the internet and they integrate technology throughout multiple aspects of their everyday lives, which make them get used to it doing multitasking activities. The lovely audience, Muhammadiyah as the major Islamic non-governmental organization in Indonesia, which has been founded by Kyai Haji Ahmad Dahlan in 1912, has a committed focus on education development in Indonesia. The cadre of 4.0 Muhammadiyah Millennial Generation have been also becoming the major focus on Muhammadiyah education schools and college. Muhammadiyah applies online and offline connection to its cadre, especially the cadre of 4.0 Millennial Generation, noted as Millennial Generation. Muhammadiyah combines the growth of artificial intelligence and the humanistic touch in education. Referring to the researcher of Dalton State College, Christie Price EDD, who is mapping the learning approach of millennial generation into 5 R, such as research-based method, relevance, rationale, relaxed, and rapport. Muhammadiyah adopts and adapts the 5 R in education in Muhammadiyah schools and colleges. This progressive movement support the rise of Muhammadiyah millennial generation who always become the participant-centered learning in the learning process. They also always have an experience in getting relevant topic of discussion in the classroom and their life. They get used to be rational in making decision too, which can be seen through active discussion in such collaborative learning, project-based learning, or problem-based learning, whereas the democracy is included in the learning process. The lovely audience, in Allah blessing, the rise of Muhammadiyah generation can also be seen in the way they appreciate others' opinion while finding ways in leading other cadre of public opinion to the truth. Then, in rapport stage, they have humanistic touch on some charity events which are held everywhere, regionally, nationally, or internationally. Furthermore, the smart and progressive developments and moves, as I stated before, which have been doing by Muhammadiyah in supporting the rise of Muhammadiyah millennial generation future leader, which can be reflected in its career performance, who are actively involved in all part of work or project, in governmental offices, in national companies or international companies. The rise of Muhammadiyah millennial generation future leader have been shown in their capability in overcoming problems wisely on their productive products or inventions, in their ability in communicating foreign languages, and having effective time management on all productive moves they make, as Allah says in Quran and what our messenger Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam led all of Muslims in hadith. At last, here we come to the rise of Muhammadiyah millennial generation future leader as enlightener in adversity. Keep exploring and improving our potency as the adversity enlightened Muhammadiyah millennial generation future leader who play the main role in enlightening the adversity. Grab the diamond chains to enlighten this universe because of Allah. Finally, the truth is must be owned by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the Almighty One, and the fault is must be owned by us as human being. Billahi fi sabilil haq, fastabiqul khairat. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.